pollution, especially plastic pollution, is really dangerous for marine animals. People kind of need to get on board and understand that. So I think my work here is making me even more passionate about conservation. My name is Izzy Desjardins. I am here at Juno Beach, Florida this summer working with the Loggerhead Marine Life Center. I'm a conservation intern and I'm helping collect data for sea turtle research and marine debris collection research. Mostly Loggerhead is known in for bringing in injured sea turtles. So a lot of our turtles come in obviously from the ocean where they've either been struck by boats, they've ended up washed up on shore. Almost all the turtles that we find come in with plastic in their systems. This is Nibbles. He is a green sea turtle, and we have all the patient information so that guests who come can know what's wrong with our turtle and hopefully when they'll be able to be released. We partner with the boat company who will take us out to Juno Beach Pier. We use a speed gun in order to monitor how fast or slow boats are going, especially in the turtle protection zone. Fortunately, a lot of the time, boaters are going so fast that they aren't able to see turtles that are coming up for air. So some turtles can be struck by boats, and that unfortunately is what has happened to our friend Nibbles. This is where our sea turtles come to lay their eggs. So all around you'll see there are nesting spots that have been marked off. And hopefully once those hatchlings hatch, they can release to the ocean, which is right here. These are some baby loggerhead hatchlings. A lot of the time we find them on the beach. Bringing them in kind of increases their chance of survival. So once I finish my internship here at Loggerhead, I'll be able to return back to Dickinson and present my research and my findings. I would love to be able to share the work I'm doing here with other people who may not know as much about conservation and just drive home the fact that change needs to happen and what we're doing here is really important.